but peaceful at the same time. If that makes sense. Like, I feel like you have to speak your truth, though, at the end of the day. Like, just you have to get it off your chest, or it's gonna bother you. Okay, wait. I legit have some stuff written out. Good, girl. Yeah, that's the way to do it. Okay, wait, hold up. Roxanne and Joey, I want to start with confessions for you, Roxanne, tonight.